हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ह्यूमन स्पर्म। सो एज यू कैन सी इन माय स्क्रीन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्पर्म। दिस स्ट्रक्चर इज कॉल्ड स्पर्म स्टूडेंट्स, एंड I will tell you about the basics. In this picture, you can see this is the head region, students. I can use different color here. This is the head region, which is slightly oval part, and it contains a large nucleus. You can see here, this part is called nucleus. And over the nucleus is present a cap-like structure, which is called as acrosome. You can write here, this is cap-like structure. Okay, this is the cap-like structure, which is called as acrosome. So I think you all know, students, that this sperm contains so many parts. Like this here region is called head, then second region is called neck. You can write one's first point here, this is head, this is neck, and third one is middle piece, and fourth is tail or flagellum. So I want to discuss in detail about all the parts. So neck region, it is a constricted region which is just below the head. You can see here, this is the neck region just below the head, and it has a pair of centrioles. आप देख सकते हैं जो neck region है यहाँ पे centrioles हैं जो कि cell division को initiate करते हैं, कैसे cell organelles हैं। फिर हम लोग अगर students इनके यहाँ middle piece की बात करें तो जो middle piece है it this region is below the neck, neck region के नीचे का part है, and it consists of spiral mitochondria. आप यहाँ पे लिख सकते हैं माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया विच इज स्पायरल इन शेप, स्पायरल माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, एंड दिस मिडिल पीस, दिस इज द इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ स्पायरल माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया एंड इट विल प्रोवाइड एनर्जी फॉर लोकोमोशन। सो यू कैन राइट हियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्रोवाइड एनर्जी। व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया? इट विल प्रोवाइड एनर्जी फॉर लोकोमोशन। ओके, and last thing is about this sperm is tail, which is called as flagellum. It gives motility to sperm, it provides motility to sperm and helps in propel and helps to propel forward. So this is the structure of human sperm, and head contain a nucleus. You can see here, this is the nucleus, an acrosome region, and in nucleus a condensed DNA is present. You can write here, the nucleus condensed DNA is present, deoxyribonucleic acid, and it has haploid number of chromosomes. अगर हम लोग acrosome की बात करें students, तो ये एक cap like structure बनाएगा nucleus के ऊपर. This is a cap like structure over nucleus, and it contains some hydrolytic enzymes, acrosomal enzymes, that will enable the sperm to get into the cytoplasm of egg. Neck region की फिर से हम लोग थोड़े से बात करते हैं अगर, तो यहाँ पे एक proximal और distal दो centrioles हैं, proximal और distal, and it plays important role in cell division, as I already told you that it help in cell division initiation. Okay students, and this middle piece which is consists of spiral mitochondria, I told you it will provide energy. So these are the basics of the sperm structure, and I want to tell you students, my dear students, don't forget to learn this structure for your board examination, because this is very important topic for any academic or any competitive exam. So I hope this lecture is very much useful for your studies. So share this video with your friends. Thank you dear subscribers, all my students, all my friends, for continuous support. I hope we will meet soon with a new topic, students. Thank you. Take care, all of you.